Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to Agrarian Skies 2. They keep complaining because I apparently keep setting them on fire.
Just me. I'm complaining. Just me.
Oh. Well, you literally sang, "This duck is on fire." What was I supposed to do? Huh? What was I supposed to do?
Just laugh along with the rest of us? Not set me
on fire. You were supposed to ignore it, Griffin. You know he is made of glass.
Porcelain glass. All like, right. I'm such a delicate flower.
But I have a rod that sets people on fire. Like, right here.
Yes, and we have to do something about that.
No,
who gave you the power to make these rods? I need to take away Batania knowledge.
DNH, that was you, by the way.
That was you.
Yeah.
No, oh, man.
Ah, nuts.
All right. So anyway,
what are we doing? What
fault,
are we
doing? Essentially, I think Mitch and I are gonna go keep working on Batania area because, yes. So, let's go. I don't know what you're doing.
As we mentioned, I did a lot of work off camera, moving the ore generation from where it was last episode to where it is now. So we are very good with Origin. It basically does it automatically, and we don't have to touch it.
Awesome.
So, yeah, we're good with ores. So, and also,
I'm making a better jetpack. Apparently,
I have it already. I have it already. I just hadn't crafted it yet.
Oh, okay. I'm not doing anything then. Oh. I'm working on blood magic, making that better. I also need to move this, apparently. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know what was going on. All right, so I'm going to have jetpacks for you guys in a little bit. I had basically everything ready. I was actually prepared.
Fancy pants.
Yes.
All right. So now... Yeah, I'm working on it. I just added a whole bunch of glowstone to the building, so maybe we can not have quite the number of torches required as we did before, Mitch.
Yeah. What do you got against torches?
Well, they're highly effective, but, I mean, this building is supposed to be nice and pretty, and I mean, I don't want them as the lighting source. All right, the good news is the edges are dealt with. The center will still need some work. But that's doable. That can be worked.
Yeah, I think that'd be easier to work out once we once you start filling it back up with all the Batania things.
Yeah. All right. So I guess that triggers the now we need to actually start doing things, which requires a little bit of practicality planning. Okay. So we've got that portal is probably the biggest hard set item. Cannot change what it looks like, what it's made of, anything. It has to be exactly that shape and size.
Okay.
The rest... So there's the mana generation, which requires... Well, I mean, you saw over there, it was the redonkulous number of flowers, right?
Right.
So that has to go somewhere. I don't know if it's going inside, outside. Thoughts?
I don't know. Wherever you think it... fit the best. We can always add like a secondary platform inside here too. So well, I was thinking about kind of keeping like the outdoorsy theme, even though we have kind of like walls and things. So that way, like here, let me see. Let me get some blocks on the bar. Like say if we needed like a secondary area here, we could do one, but maybe like do it like we have like pillars coming up here. Maybe even set it up a little bit higher.
Oh, and kind of like go off the side.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, yeah. Okay, so if we go off to the, let's say the left here. Well, okay, the only issue we're going to run into is we kind of would run up against the easements of the mob farm area.
True. Well, we could still just go vertically too. Not go too much off like here. Oops.
What? Where was the stuff that was in all these chests that was right here?
Right here.
Oh, okay.
And then we can have ladders or elevators or whatever to take you up to the different platform up here. And we can kind of like keep the same basic building design as we've done there. pretty much what I'm saying is we're anti-sealing right now.
Oh, okay. So you want to keep the anti-sealing going?
Yeah.
All right.
Like a, almost like a Roman type feeling to it, because I think that matches well with the whole Britannia look and feel of things.
What if we kind of just staggered the entire building? Like, okay, this way is the way we definitely have the most space. We're the least likely to hit other things, right?
Right.
So what if we kind of had this grand staircase up to a second level up here? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And then we could just kind of have second work same as the first with another story up this way.
Yeah, I like that.
All right. Tell you what, can you work on that? I'm going to work on moving some of the most commonly used Britannia things should probably go on this first story.
Right.
And I'm going to light this up so that the sheep and the zombies don't come to kill us.
Oh, well, that's a good idea.
I like that idea.
Yep. So, all right. Does that seem like a workable plan?
I like it.
Sweet. I've got Mitch approval. I did good.
Alrighty, guys, when you're ready, jetpacks or Red Edge stains your jetpack. I literally need the shirt off your back.
Alright.
Jetpack off your back. So whenever you're ready, just come down and I'll show you the crafting table.
I just threw it at you.
Okay. Throw stuff at me.
I like it.
Yep. I'm gonna throw it back.
Ooh, I thought I lost something there. Okay. Alright, Mitch, I suppose we should go get our better gear.
Okay.
Whee! Let us go requisition our stuff.
Alright, so if you put your jetpack in the crafting table that I'm standing on.
Alright.
Right in the middle. Smack dab in the middle.
Well, you're standing on it, so it's hard to click.
Oh. And then I will add this little guy. Pull out your jetpack.
Okay.
And then there's a charger thing over here that I made. It should charge your jetpacks pretty quick.
Nice.
And then Griffin.
It's already in there.
Cool. I'll add that. Pull out your jetpack.
Woohoo!
And there you are.
Thank you. Oh, you went for the vibrator capacity bank, huh?
Yeah, they charge pretty quick. I love them. And this way we can kind of keep an eye on exactly how much RF we're using and such. So it's one of my favorite ones.
That was one of the mods we added to the...
Yeah. That one, and that also got us the cables that are just a lot better.
Yeah, I can't argue that. But yay! Maybe Flint won't fall out of the sky now.
No promises. But they are a lot faster.
Yeah, I'm not sure that's going to make any difference, but good luck with that.
Thanks for the vote of confidence there, people.
The salt is real on DNH's side.
And is that unjustified in some way?
Not really.
Is it?
But
I never said that. Never did the words unjustified leave my mouth. I'm just saying.
Okay. Just checking where we're at.
No. We've reached an accord. He's occasionally a little special. We know it. It's okay. We love him anyway.
Occasionally? Not always?
Look, I'm trying really hard to give you credit. You just gave me something nice, okay, man? I'm trying, okay?
I'm also about to give you something nicer. I'm going to add some armors to your jetpack.
Some armors?
Yeah. You can armor a jetpack.
Oh, fancy.
So, and I totally didn't think of it until just now, but it will not take very long.
Ooh. So Flint is obsessed with the jetpacks.
A little bit.
Yeah, I know. I don't. I'm not sure what's going on there, but okay.
But aren't you happy? Good jetpacks. Good morning breakfast. Oh wait.
Yeah, I was gonna say no. I literally rolled out of bed and my sorry butt got on the computer.
Ooh. Okay. What do you think about this as space I'm taking up?
I can make that work. I can absolutely make that work.
Then, let's see. I don't know, maybe one more on the sides if we're taking up, like,
railing. I was kind of thinking that, yeah. I would... You've got this center to work with. I can make this work.
Okay.
Yeah. So don't you fret your pretty little head.
Apparently she thinks your head is pretty, Mitch. And that's all I'm gonna say.
Shouldn't you be working on something?
I am.
As far as you know.
She's trying to tell me to shut up.
I was doing no such thing. If I was telling you to shut up, you'd be on fire.
And yet?
You're not on fire.
I'm not. Yet.
So therefore, your life is fine. Quit your whining. All right, let's start with the portal. All right, yeah, I'm thinking dead center here's a decent place for it. Oh, cripes, where's the Britannia book? Britannia! Crap. I lost my manual. This isn't good.
Alright, DNH, there is your armor. I just sucked it back in.
Who put this mysterious chest over here in the B area?
Dun. Hey, how do you put this armor on?
Just put it in your crafting grid, put the armor on top, and then the jetpack right below.
Oh, okay. I think I might have put the chest over there. Does it have something special in it?
Yes, it does. It's got the Tiger Woods sapling.
I feel like this was a hearse.
That was very special. That took... how much did it take? 3.5 stacks of topiary grass?
Wow.
Tiger Woods saplings are lame, and they are not worth it at all. So, Merry Christmas.
But that was really nice.
You can turn that in though as a quest now.
Hi, Griffin.
Hi.
All right.
I have a present for you.
Oh, fancy.
Put that in your crafting grid with your jetpack. The armor up top and the jetpack right below, and you'll get armored jetpack.
Oh, okay. So what does a reinforced jetpack do?
It's just a little faster, battery's a little longer. And then with the armor,
it's like armor though. Too.
Yeah, it gives you armor.
Oh,
armor.
Oh,
points.
So it functions like an arm, like an iron chestplate.
Yeah.
Instead of just having. Oh, that's really actually kind of cool. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. And then if I'll find Mitch.
I think. Well, he just said he was over in the B area, so that's the first place I'd go looking.
No, I'm back over at Britannia now.
Oh wow. There it is.
It's such a long flight.
Your suffering is real. We recognize.
All right, go ahead and put that
recognize?
In your...
She don't seem to be recognizing.
Look, I'm working on it, okay?
Put that in the crafting grid with the jet plate, with the armor on the top and the jet plate on, jetpack on the bottom.
Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, cool.
Yeah. He comes and brings us nice things.
Eventually, and occasionally. And sometimes they may blow up.
wait, what's that last part?
Nothing. Only wishes.
Wow. That's messed up.
A little bit.
Hey, there's an Enderman here.
Okay. That seems unfortunate.
Should we name him? Call him Billy or...
I already killed him, so no.
Darn.
So the answer you're looking for is, nah, not really.
Here's another one. Hey, dude. What's up? What's up, yo? Ooh. I would maybe like to capture you. Oh, wait. We don't need mount farms like that. Okay. Just go about your business.
Pr- proceed along your regularly scheduled, you know, life.
Program.
Alright, maybe... Hey, Mitch.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, where I'm standing right now, you know how, you know, essentially a nether portal, that fancy portal that was up over there?
Yeah.
Should it be tucked into the ground, or should it be on top of the ground?
I would say you could put it in the ground as long as it doesn't mess up throwing things through it or however you got to make it work.
I don't think it will. That's not where I want it at all. Life is complicated. Alright. Thanks, just needed sanity checked. Oh, and this is the problem with areas that aren't, they're even instead of odd. I don't know if I can do it there. But I could do it.
Do you have any spare tesseract laying around?
No, but I can certainly make one.
No. I got it. It's fine.
That'll work.
The AE stuff there just has no power, so I'm working on trying to get tesseract over there and getting storage buses on these guys. But also, I want to make a cleaver. I might go in, if you decide to go into the nether this session, I might go with you and help you dehead some withers.
Okay.
Oh, take it back. I can't do that because, the stupid little things need to be on a certain level. Never mind, I'm just crazy. I'm gibbering to myself. Don't mind me.
Jibba jabba, jibba jabba.
That's new.
Are you sure?
Not really.
Is her gibbering to herself new, or was something else new?
Oh, no. That's not new at all. The jibber jabber, jibber jabber song. Interesting.
I see.
Yeah, whatever.
Endearing. What is endearing?
Well, you've never heard the word?
No, it's a sword blade, and it's called endearing.
Enduring or endearing?
Endearing. Well, yeah, endearing. ENDEARING. Endearing large sword blade.
Weird.
Yeah, that's kind of odd.
Oh, it's made from endearium. That's weird.
If you, it
does 8.5 hearts, though.
Wow. Yeah, I only have one magma cream, too. Actually, a trip to the nether might not be out of the question right now.
Oh, no, we can make magma cream, too, if you need some.
Yeah, it's not terribly hard to make.
How much into this episode are we?
I should probably set timers and things. 18 minutes. You can manage a... You can manage it. Don't be such a wuss.
Okay. Are you... Really? Really?
Yes, the wussiest of the wusses.
Let's do it. Can we do it next episode so I can get me a good de-header? De-header? Is that a word? De-header going on? Okay.
Let's plan on that next episode.
You could just borrow mine, by the way.
Do you have a cleaver?
My rapier has beheading too.
Ooh.
Okay.
You want to do that?
Mine has beheading too also, so okay. Why don't we do that?
I want to borrow yours. I have nothing to gain on her turn.
Go take Mitch. Go take Griffin's rapier, which she has now consented.
Wait.
She has now consented to lose forever in the nether.
Yeah, shit happens. I demand 4 blocks of emerald as tribute.
Wow, really? 4 blocks?
Yes, blocks.
Okay, where's the emeralds? Right there. Okay, hold on, let me count.
This is not hard. I'm not asking for the unreasonable damn guy.
Did you say 4 or 7?
4, please.
Darn.
I could probably make use of 7 if you made too many. if that's an issue, no. I don't... Oh, damn it.
Griffin, where are you?
I am in the Batani area. Look down. Over here. Hi! beside Mitch. I'm literally right beside Mitch. You tool.
I saw Mitch first. I'm like, that's not Griffin.
All right. Try not to lose this because I've leveled it quite a bit, but go ahead. Off you go.
Yep. That sounds like a challenge to me.
I said try. Challenge I'm not accepted. Expecting miracles.
Armor is garbage. Let me pick some armor real quick.
Hey, there! I think there's a diamond chest plate in the mob farm somehow.
Really? That's a hardcore skeleton or whatever.
Although you already have your reinforced jetpack. You need the jetpack. Never mind.
Yeah. I just need pantalones.
So, mostly wither skeleton heads. We have two, so we're looking for those. I only have one magma cream, so another magma cream would be nice, but not completely necessary here.
Okay. And we could make those too if we need more.
Yeah, that's we can make the magma creams, which is why I'm saying that's not completely necessary.
Gotcha.
Although we don't exactly have slimes laying around. I mean, we could make them with milk in a barrel and blah, blah, blah.
No, we have tons of slimes. We have a slime tree. Slime trees. Yeah, we have tons of slime.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Okay, I am...
So the magma cream probably isn't that big a deal.
I'm ready in the nether. Not in the nether, but...
I'm standing right here.
I should grab food. What?
He's blind. He literally cannot see food. Just establish this. Like,
I need food.
Jump around a lot.
This is going to be a good trip.
I got a good feeling about this.
It's like a family vacation.
One of those awful movies, maybe.
Mm-hmm. Right, I'm gonna
have any of you seen the remake to Vacation with Ed Helms or any of them?
Nah, no. I was never big into the original movies, honestly. So.
Well, I know. I love the original Vacation movie with Chevy Chase, but they did a remake, and I'm trying to find out if it's worth watching that. I've never seen it, but...
My guess is a negative.
I can't give you an answer there, sorry.
Okay.
So sad.
Hey, that's something we have in common. None of us have seen that movie.
Well, I mean, we were bound to find something eventually, I suppose.
Is there any angry people here?
I don't think so. Okay. I've been in the nether a few times to collect a nether rack, so don't piss any more of them off, and we should be fine.
Okay, I don't remember the way to the...
It's right. Are you following me?
I saw you. Where'd you go?
I'm right here. I'm right here. Turn around.
Hi.
They're gonna die.
Yeah.
I forgot there was a big old pathway that should just say Nether Fortress, but.
Okay. Why don't you make that sign?
Oh, they are special, special snowflakes, aren't they?
Hi, Pigman. Goodbye.
You know, I'm impressed with you a little bit, DNH. Like, I'm not sure I'd head back solo to the Nether with him. I'm just saying.
I mean,
that's some cojones.
It can only go up, right? Oh, or maybe not. It can go a lot worse.
No, it can go a lot.
A withers, come here, withers.
Okay, good.
This is mommy calling. Come here.
So find the withers.
I see a blaze. He's unhappy.
Find the withers, not the blaze.
Well, he just happened to be here. It's not like I really searched
happened,
for him.
Happened to avoid him, then.
Oh. Is that a thing?
It is now, apparently. Who knew?
Wow, there's not a single wither here.
Okay. We'll look around a little here.
Yeah, they'll spawn eventually.
Freaking gassed. Go away.
I see a wither on the map.
Go away.
I see several withers on the map. Is there a blaze spawner over here? Is that why there's a bunch of blaze spawning?
I believe so.
Can we light this thing up? Because I don't like these guys.
Aw, but they love you.
Oh, there's actually not a spawner.
Do they just like it right here?
I guess.
Oh, Wither. Hi, Wither.
Yeah.
Come here, let's get
past
the Pigman.
So back him away from the Yeah, back him away from the pigmen. That's a good idea. There we go.
Nice ding. Cast a tear.
Yeah.
I like to make mobs cry. Okay. Might be here for a while.
Yeah, two withers, no skull so far, but it's all right.
That sounds like one of those internet videos I shouldn't watch.
Two withers, no skull?
Yeah.
Or you should record watching it. Hey, out in the middle of the nether lava thing, there's like a pillar with a bunch of like obsidian totem.
Oh, Lord.
And there's like wisps flying around it.
Yeah, it's a Thaumcraft node.
Yeah, there's like five wisps flying around it, too.
Yeah. Good luck, don't die.
And there's like a spawner. Is that like a wisp spawner? That is a wisp spawner. Wow.
Yeah, they have them in the overworld sometimes, too.
Weird.
You're weird.
What? Oh, for goodness sake.
Oh my! You left with him as your co-pilot. I'm just saying.
Yeah.
It's like going to the Nether with
Dennis.
There's
a spider like tracking him. I hit the spider though. It's fine.
There we go. Excellent. All right. So I set up one of the I'm trying to empty the pool out here. That way it can get moved.
Okay. Cool.
And these ones require mana, so we have to fill them anyway. Yeah, I'll experiment more later. Okay. So next up, the Terra Steel.
Should have brought some blocks. That's a wise idea.
Do you have none?
I have zero.
I can give you some blocks.
Or you could bring a wand. That's what I do.
No one brings wands, Griffin.
I do.
You and your flame wands.
Oops. Yeah.
I have other wands.
Oh, no.
Griffin
no
has shared an entry in the lexicon.
Sorry, I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button. Okay, I'm sorry.
You can mine up a nether rack. I need more nether rack, too, but...
I could do that. What is this? Oh, where's the fortress? Into the fortress. Yeah, there's not a wither in sight.
Yep. They're not being generous with their sacrifices. Where was that? What was happening?
That was a ghast. He was potentially shooting at you. Oh, I see a Blaze boy. Come here, Blaze. Blaze boy. Turd. Get out of here.
Man, these guys are hardcore.
Yep, you get a little bit of armor and a nice rapier, and all of a sudden you're just chasing these things down.
Yeah, I mean, dang. I guess he feels like a badass or something.
Gotta have one of these things go down you a peg here. There's a lot of zombie pigmen here. We should just take those on. Oh.
Please
Let's
don't.
Let's not and say we did.
Let's do and say we didn't. I didn't do it. Nobody saw me do it. You can't prove anything.
I hate you.
I say everything and nothing at the same time.
So you're Schrodinger's observer? Is that what we're talking about here? Like,
what does that mean? Oh, Wither! Hi, Wither!
Oh, Wither!
Where'd it go? Where is it?
Dude, why is this blaze not doing anything? Okay, lag.
Where'd it go? Where is it? Oh, there it is.
This weather's on fire.
I got one.
Are you a skeleton? Wow, I'm getting lag. Hold on.
Okay. I got one wither skull. So that would technically make three. Can you craft nether stars? If you have at least one? Was that a thing?
I don't remember. I believe so.
I'm just hopeful here.
I'm gonna go back and recharge the jetpack, and I'm getting some pretty serious lag. My internet might be booping itself.
Oh, that sounds unfortunate.
You're leaving?
Do you want me to come back?
That's fine. Actually, no, this like has now. A crafting recipe for
It's creative, not creative, but peaceful only.
It doesn't say that, but it makes just an uncharged nether star, so.
Okay. It's new.
You can make a nether star block.
You can.
Oh, that is a peaceful one, yeah.
This girl is on fire.
What is wrong with you?
You can put 20,000 LP in a nether. I wonder if that works.
What do you make? Isn't there a use for another star in the blood altar besides the beacons?
I wanted it to. I don't know.
Okay.
I can't talk right now. I mean, it's in the beacons. Oh. There's a nether star generator.
Two withers. Here we go. Come here.
Wither upgrade.
Come here.
Witherwood.
What's up, boys?
Oh, the angel rings. I want the angel rings.
Oh. Alrighty. I approve.
That's just infinite flying, right?
Yeah.
Well, I say just, but yeah, it's really nice.
It's basically creative flight.
Yeah. So yeah, I'm on board. We just have to figure out how to get it.
It's not hard.
Yeah. Oh, we gotta fight a wither. Any skulls?
No, negative.
We have to fight a lot of withers, yeah.
Apparently. I hear a wisp. I hate you.
Yeah, there's two of them right here. Just don't attack them.
Oh. Okay.
Well, or if you want to fight them, I mean, you can attack them, but I mean, don't be all like, well, they're pissed at me because I always attack them. Yeah, you wonder why.
I'm going to go home and charge my jetpack, and I'll be back. Hopefully my internet is recovering. It looks like it is.
Oh, your internet is shatting itself, eh?
No, it looks like it was. It looks like it's doing a little better.
What time are we at now?
32 minutes. I suppose we could call it an episode.
Yeah.
If you object strenuously.
Yeah, I say let's call it right here, and then unless you guys are in the middle of some. Oh, hey, here's a wither. Yeah. Whoa, hey, what the? Oh.
Well, they might be dying, but Mitch and I are fine. We're happily building this building. It's amazing.
I'm not dying. I'm fine.
I'm back in the world of the overs.
Okay. Well, DNH, don't die. He just like straight up abandoned you. That was entertaining.
A little bit. Charge my jetpack.
Anyway, bye, folks.
We'll see you next time.
Bye.